50 Type of Fruits Nutritional Profiles and Health Benefits. 11. Black Chokeberry. Black aronia chokeberry berries attached to a stem and leaves. Otherwise known as aronia berries, black chokeberries are an acquired taste. The reason for this is simple, they're one of the most bitter-tasting foods in existence. However, they're among the healthiest of fruit and contain an impressive range of polyphenols. To be precise, they are the seventh biggest provider of polyphenols among all foods. Due to their bitter taste, it's not uncommon to find chokeberries in various sweetened foods like jam and juices. Additionally, various chokeberry wines and teas are available. Concerning their nutritional profile, chokeberries provide the following per 100 grams. Calories, 47 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 9.6 grams. Fiber, 5.3 grams. Sugar, 4.3 grams. Fat, 0.5 grams. Protein, 1.4 grams. Vitamin C, 35% RDA. Manganese, 32% RDA. Vitamin K, 17% RDA. Iron, 8% RDA. Vitamin E, 8% RDA. 12. Cranberry. Ripe red cranberries with green leaves. Cranberries are a small edible berry with a bright red color. They're a very popular commercial fruit, and they feature in all sorts of processed food products such as juice, jam, jelly, and more. Due to their sour nature, they are usually available in their dried form and contain added sugar. However, it is possible to find fresh berries, but they are very tart. Similar to chokeberries, they contain large amounts of phytonutrients, and these compounds tend to be very bitter or sour in nature. Nutritionally, cranberries are a decent source of vitamin C per 100 grams. Calories, 46 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 12.2 grams. Fiber, 4.6 grams. Sugar, 4.0 grams. Fat, 0.1 grams. Protein, 0.4 grams. Vitamin C, 22% RDA. Manganese, 6% RDA. Vitamin E, 4% RDA. Vitamin K, 4% RDA. Copper, 4% RDA. 13. Date palm. Dried dates in a pile. Date palm, often simply referred to as date, is a sweet edible fruit believed to originate from the Middle East region. The date fruit tree, upon which the fruits grow, has a tropical look and, surprisingly, one single tree produces hundreds of pounds of fruit per year. People commonly eat the fruit in fresh and dried form. Notably, dates are one of the sweetest types of fruit available, and they have exceptionally high sugar content. On that note, the dried form of the fruit is extremely sweet, so it's not a good idea for those on lower carb diets. Here are the nutrients that four pitted dates provide. Calories, 66.5 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 72 grams. Fiber, 6.4 grams. Sugar, 64 grams. Fat, 0 grams. Protein, 0.4 grams. Potassium, 5% RDA. Copper, 4% RDA. Manganese, 4% RDA. Magnesium, 3% RDA. Vitamin B6, 3% RDA. 14. Durian. Whole durian fruit and one slice showing flesh. Known for its peculiar scent, the durian is a giant-sized tropical fruit that's native to Southeast Asia. If you have ever seen a jackfruit, the durian shares a similar appearance, only it's much larger in size. Durian is a popular culinary fruit and it commonly features in a variety of Thai, Malaysian and Indonesian dishes, both sweet and savory. By peculiar scent, what I really mean is terrible. There are various words to describe this smell, but perhaps the most telling one is, smells like a gym sock. On the other hand, the taste is pretty good, sweet, creamy, and kind of nutty. Durians have an interesting nutritional profile too. In fact, they are one of the only fruits to contain a decent amount of carbohydrate and fat. Per 100 grams, the durian supplies. Calories, 147 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 27.1 grams. Fiber, 3.8 grams. Sugar, fat, 5.3 grams. Protein, 1.5 grams. Vitamin C, 14% RDA. Vitamin B1, 6% RDA. Vitamin B6, 4% RDA. Manganese, 4% RDA. Potassium, 4% RDA. 15. Elderberry. Small purple elderberries attached to their stem. The elderberry is a small blue to black fruit that grows around the world. It is also one of the most bitter types of fruit you will come across. Due to the astringent taste, most people consume the berries as jams, teas, juices, syrup, and other elderberry products. Elderberry bushes are easy to cultivate, and they produce thousands of berries each year. Nutritionally speaking, elderberries are rich in polyphenols, hence their bitter taste, and a great source of vitamin C. Here is their full profile per 100 grams serving. Calories, 73 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 18.4 grams. Fiber, 7 grams. Sugar, fat, 0.5 grams. Protein, 0.7 grams. Vitamin C, 60% RDA. Vitamin A, 12% RDA. Vitamin B6, 11% RDA. Iron, 9% RDA. Potassium, 8% RDA. 16. Goji berries. Dried goji berries together with two fresh goji berries. Goji berries are a small red fruit native to China and southeastern Europe. Traditionally used as a medicinal fruit, goji tea, steeped dried berries, is a common health drink for the Chinese. Since China is the predominant source of these berries, it's difficult to find goji berries in their fresh fruit form. However, the dried form of the fruit has become increasingly popular in the West over the past decade. This is partly due to the unusual but delicious taste the berries have, slightly sweet, a little bitter, chewy, and moreish. Interestingly, goji berries are one of the only kinds of fruit to provide carbohydrates and protein. An ounce of dried berries provides around 4 grams protein, which equates to 14 grams per 100 grams. Per ounce 28 grams serving of the fruit, goji berries provide the following nutrients. Calories, 98 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 22 grams. Fiber, 3.6 grams. Sugar, 13 grams. Fat, 0.1 grams. Protein, 4 grams. Vitamin A, 50% RDA. Copper, 28% RDA. Selenium, 25% RDA. Vitamin B2, 21% RDA. Iron, 14% RDA. 17. Golden berries. A handful of golden berries. Golden berries are another dried form of fruit that has recently become popular. However, the true name of the fruit is Peruvian ground cherry. As the name suggests, they are native to Peru, as well as other South American countries. Often dubbed a superfood, the berries are trendy in healthy eating circles. Note, it is best to take all superfood claims with a liberal pinch of salt. They have an incredibly sour taste, so give them a try if you're one of those people who like eating a raw lemon. Nutritionally, like most sour-tasting fruits, they provide a good source of vitamin C. Per 100 grams, fresh Peruvian ground cherries supply. Calories, 53 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 11.2 grams. Fiber, sugar, fat, 0.7 grams. Protein, 1.9 grams. Vitamin C, 18% RDA. Vitamin A, 14% RDA. Vitamin B3, 14% RDA. Vitamin B1, 7% RDA. Iron, 6% RDA. 18. Gooseberries. Gooseberries are delicious, but rather sour, berries that grow in numerous different countries around the world. The berries only have a short picking season in the summer months, and their color can vary depending upon cultivar and level of ripeness. Per 100 grams, gooseberries provide. Calories, 44 kilocalories. Carbohydrate, 10.18 grams. Fiber, 4.3 grams. Sugar, 5.4 grams. Fat, 0.6 grams. Protein, 0.9 grams. Vitamin C, 31% RDA. Manganese, 6% RDA. Vitamin B5, 5% RDA. Vitamin B6, 7% RDA. Potassium, 4% RDA. 19. Grape. A bunch of green and purple grapes. Grapes are one of the most prevalent types of fruit, and we can find them almost everywhere. Grapes are very versatile too, and they form the basis of many different wines, juices, jams, and dessert products. Not many people know this, but grapes are botanically a kind of berry. Although there are thousands of different grape varieties, they are typically classified as either white, green, red, purple, or black. The health benefits of grapes are purported to come from their high polyphenol content. However, grapes are also one of the highest sugar fruits. As a result, red wine is often thought of as a health drink since it contains concentrated polyphenols and little sugar. Nutritionally, 100 grams of fresh grapes provides calories, 69 kilocalories carbohydrate, 18.1 grams fiber, 0.9 grams sugar, 15.5 grams fat, 0.2 grams protein, 0.7 grams vitamin C, 18% RDA vitamin K, 18% RDA vitamin B1, 5% RDA potassium, 5% RDA manganese, 4% RDA. 20. Grapefruit. Slice of grapefruit showing pink-red flesh. Grapefruit is a large citrus fruit believed to originate in Asia. It is actually a hybrid fruit, which means that it is not an original species. It was created by the natural crossing of an orange and a pomelo. Grapefruit has a slightly bitter, sour, but a little bit sweet taste. There are also different varieties of the fruit, ranging from white to pink and red. All grapefruit are relatively high in polyphenols, notably flavonoids such as naringenin. Their vitamin and mineral profile is dominated by vitamin C, and a 1 cup 230 grams serving provides calories, 96 kilocalories carbohydrate, 24.5 grams fiber, 3.7 grams sugar, 15.8 grams fat, 0.3 grams protein, 1.8 grams vitamin C, 120% RDA vitamin A, 53% RDA potassium, 9% RDA vitamin B1, 7% RDA folate, 7% RDA. Click the link in the description below and I have something for you. Some other health tips and medicine products may will help you. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Thank you.